Welcome to our third Sunday of Advent. It's hard to believe that Christmas is almost here.
These Christmas lights are beautiful, but they do more than just look beautiful.
Our story from the Bible today is sometimes called the Visitation. Mary visits her cousin Elizabeth. Both of them are pregnant, and they shouldn't be. And both of them know what it's like to be on the outside looking in.